guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be filming a back to school supplies haul for the fall 2020 semester. If you do not know, I am a senior in college this year, so it's my last first day, actually today, of ever going to school, which is really weird. But yeah, so I wanted to show you guys the supplies that I got for school this year, as well as what's going to be in my backpack. So I hope you guys are just as excited to see everything as I am to show you guys. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and obviously if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe because I post new videos every single Wednesday. So I actually went to Target for all of my new school supplies this year, and I just got a few things. I didn't get a ton of stuff. Because I used to get in the past like a ton of school supplies for school, and I really like minimalized the amount of supplies that I have, and I feel like what I do have is really useful, and so I'm kind of excited to share with you guys what I got. But there's just something about like getting new school supplies and like using your new school supplies to like plan all your things out and write notes in a new notebook with new pens and pencils. That kind of just like gets me kind of excited for school. I think especially now with how like school is kind of different this year, it's really important to find things that still like excite you for school. And obviously this is my last year of school ever, so definitely trying to find things that get me excited and still motivated to go to school even though it looks a little different this semester. So let's jump into what I got. The first thing I got is probably like my most important thing that I got, which is just like the five-star five subject notebook. And what I really like about these notebooks compared to like other ones is that because they're five subject, I don't have to get like five or six different separate notebook, like single notebooks, or like five different binders. I can just have all of my notes in one notebook that I can carry around with me, and I can separate everything by subject. So obviously it just has like the little dividers in there, and yeah, so I highly recommend doing this compared to having like a ton of different single notebooks, and you don't waste like a ton of paper, and everything is just so much easier to keep up with. So yes, this is my first thing I got. Then the next thing I got, which kind of goes with the notebook, is these little like post-it flags. So it just has like a sticky side and then like the side that sticks out, you know. And what I like to do with these is I actually like, so for example, I say this first like section of pages is for my like corporate finance class. Okay, so I like taking these flags and dividing up the chapter notes, so that way if I like am trying to study for a test, or I'm trying to make like note cards, or I just need some information from a certain subject or chapter, I can just turn right to the chapter from these little tags. And you can do them like different colors, or I know there's like other colors you can get on these as well, but you could do like one subject all orange, the next subject all green, like depending on your classes. But yeah, these I just started using last semester, and they helped out so much. And I have six classes this semester, so I'm a little bit behind in my track to like graduate and stuff, so I definitely will need all the organization that I could possibly get to make sure that like everything is in order and I still can like pull up everything that I need whenever I need it. So yeah, I highly recommend doing this, especially if you're going to do the five subject notebook. It just comes in handy, but even if you're doing just like a one subject, these are really helpful to separate all your chapters out. So the next thing I got is just like a pack of index cards. I feel like I used to use index cards all the time, like growing up in school and stuff, like when you would do different things and you'd make key cards and different stuff, but I feel like I forget to use them now, and Quizlet is super helpful. But sometimes I like just having it like right in front of me. I can kind of carry it around with me wherever to help study, and so yeah, I just got some index cards. You never know when you're going to need them or when you're going to need to do about like a little review session. So yes, pack of index cards. Then the next thing I got is this planner, And like I said, this is all from Target, but this one is the Kelly Ventura, I think, for Blue Sky brand planner. And I really liked the color of this one. It's super cute and it has like the year on the top there. I really wanted like a big planner this year. I actually have, I think, from the same brand. So yeah, I have a Blue Sky planner from last school year, and it's actually still like a 2020 planner, but I just wanted like a new one, you know how it is. So yeah, I am definitely gonna go through here tonight. Today was actually my first day of classes. Classes started yesterday. I really only go on like Tuesdays and Thursdays, and then I have online classes like throughout the week, kind of. That's just kind of a run and pace type of thing. So I'm going to sit down today and like print out my syllabuses and like go through and like write all my dates and stuff. I think that's a super helpful tip for when you like first start school, to try and stay as organized as possible. I am definitely one of those people that struggle with planners. I did really, really good last semester with keeping up with my planner, but then like we all went online and it kind of just went downhill from there. But just trying to stay as organized as possible. I kind of struggle in the sense that like I start the planner and then like 2-3 weeks go by and then I just forget to plan like a week and then I don't want to pick it back up. So it's just like this big thing. But I'm really looking forward to this one, to using this one this year. And I like how big the pages are, so I have like plenty of room to write everything and plan everything that I need to. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to this one. And I definitely suggest going through, writing down all your due dates and your tests and everything like that that you have at the beginning of the semester, so when it comes down to it, you can't say that you forgot, and you can kind of look in advance, so that when like the hustle and bustle of the semester starts, you're not like freaking out and panicking to plan everything, because you already took care of it in the beginning. To kind of go along with my planner, I did get some stickers, and I've had these stickers for like probably a month now, and I just have no idea where I want to put them, because I'm like very indecisive, and I feel like stickers is one of those things, like once you stick it, you can't really like put it on something else. So I'm like, do I put it on my water bottle? Do I put it on my laptop? Do I put it on my planner? But these stickers are from Made by Brooke Nicole. I mentioned them in my, not last vlog, but the vlog before that. She is also like a small business owner online. She has an Instagram. I will leave it down in the description box as well as right here if you guys want to check her out. But she has some of the cutest stickers. This one says iced coffee o'clock on it. This one says plant mom. And then this one was like a freebie. And it's like a rainbow little smiley face. And I'm thinking I kind of want to put these on my planner. That's what I'm thinking I'm going to do with them. Next thing I got is this huge pack of pens, because you can never go wrong with having too many pens and pencils, you know? You never know. So I actually got this huge pack of Paper Mate Bright Rose ballpoint pens at Target that were on clearance for like $1.99. So I got a huge pack of those. I also got a new thing of mechanical pencils. I have some left over from last semester, but like, you know, some are about to run out of lid, and like I said, there's just something about getting new school supplies. So I got a new pack of pencils. Then I got just this 1-inch binder. It actually matches my notebook. Yellow is my favorite color, but I got this to put all of my like syllabus in there and different like papers or important things that my teacher may give me. That I know that these have like the dividers in there that you can put the little papers through, but I just feel more confident in them being in something like this that I can like hole punch and just keep them organized like that. So I got one of these, and I actually think that's all of my new school supplies that I got. So let's take a coffee break. Cheers to that. And then let's get started with what's in my backpack. So as for my backpack, this one is actually just from Victoria's Secret. I never really shop at Victoria's Secret very much, but especially not for like backpacks and stuff. You don't think to go there for that type of stuff, but I got this actually when I first started college, and I just wanted a backpack that wasn't super, super expensive, but it was still like sturdy, and it had it was like all black. I didn't want anything super crazy, and that would last me a while and like through the years as I grew up. So I actually found this one in store just one day, and I was like, there we go, there's my matte bag. So yeah, this one's just from Pink. It's actually held up really, really well considering it's been like 4 years. So the only thing is like on the bottom, it has Pink written there and like in black, and it's kind of wearing off, but I don't want to buy a new backpack for my last year of school, you know? So let's dive into what I got. I have these pins on the front, which I feel like just kind of customized the backpack for me. So I have just like some Golden Girls pins because I'm obsessed with Golden Girls. I have a Homebody pin and then two from my school. Okay, so actually my camera just died. So I'm hoping that everything still looks the same, like the placement is still good, but if it's a little off, that's why. But all I remember is I was getting into my backpack. So let me jump back into the backpack and talk about, I think I was starting to talk about the hand sanitizer. So obviously I have my pins here, and then I had this on like last semester, but you know, here we are now. So I just have some like Bath & Body Works hand sanitizer here that I can just loop on my backpack. And then let's get started with what's in my backpack. So first things first is I have this really big pencil pouch that has just like leftover things from last semester. So I have like pens and pencils in here, but I also have these like colorful different markers. Like I have a bunch in here that I got because I love color coding my notes. I don't know if it's the type 2 in me or like what it is, but I just love it. It helps me stay organized so much. It's another thing that goes along with like my tabs and everything, is like if it's a keyword, I put it in a specific color. If it's an if it's a vocabulary word, I put it in a certain color. I break up like the sections like throughout the day, you know, of different like subjects we go over in class. Like I'll break those up in different colors, so it really is helpful when you're trying to look back at your notes. I'm like a big visual person, like I like to see it, you know. So while I'm writing the notes and I'm going back and like color coding and stuff, not only does it help me kind of like remember that while I'm doing it, but if I'm going back to like make a Quizlet or make make index cards like for a test or something or for review, I can easily spot out which ones are the vocabulary words and the key terms. So it really helps me to study and remember everything that I need to. So that's another really great tip. I love color coding, and that goes right into my next pencil pouch, because yes, I have two pencil pouches in here, because this next one is full of different colored gel pens. And not only do I love these for my notes, but I also love color coding my planner based on the subject. So like I said, for example, this year I have 6 different classes, so like each of my class will have a different pen color. That way when I'm writing out the different things for the day or for like specific dates I need to write down, I'll use that color. So while I'm looking at my to-do list, I can be like, okay, this is this color, so it's corporate finance, or if it's this color, it's professional selling. Like it just helps me stay super organized, and I'm all for that. So I have a huge pack of gel pens as well. And then let's see, I don't have much in here because the semester just started, and like I haven't put all my new school supplies in there yet. But then I just have my calculator. This trusty dusty guy has been with me through like high school and everything, and it's still doing just fine, so love that. Let's see. Okay, I think that's all I have in like my big pouch here. Obviously I'll put my new school supplies in there, but as of right now I don't really have textbooks. So once I start, or if I have to get textbooks and things like that, I'll kind of put those in accordingly if I need to bring those to school with me or not. But since a lot of my stuff is online, I actually only have 2 classes on campus and the 4 other ones are online. So I won't have to bring like a ton of stuff in my backpack with me, but you know, for those 2 classes, if I need to get the textbook for those, then I'll just put those in my backpack when it's time for me to go to school those days. But yeah, let's go into my back pocket back here, which is just my laptop. Obviously I will bring my laptop charger with me if I know I'm going to be at school for a while. Like if I have to go to the student union a lot. Last semester I had a ton of time and breaks in between my classes, so instead of like coming back to my apartment and having to go back and find parking, yada yada yada, I would just stay at school in like the student union area. So I just have my laptop in here. I wouldn't necessarily say that I like super recommend or like really like this laptop, because it's more so just like a cheaper laptop that I got for school purposes. Obviously I use it for everything else, but yeah, it's just a Lenovo. But the reason why I got this one, this brand in particular, because it wasn't super expensive, and I knew this brand because the high school I went to gave out laptops like that you could use during high school for you, and the brand was Lenovo, so I knew it was like a good school laptop. Like, it would have everything that I needed for school. Like, for example, it had like Word and like Microsoft Excel, all that different kind of stuff. And I know like I have friends that have MacBooks, and like they have to like make it a different type of file or something when you're writing essays and things. I don't know the exact term for that, but I just knew this would be like a good overall school laptop. So I got it. I just have like some different stickers on it and things. Yeah, nothing crazy. I would put those stickers on here, but I just feel like I would like it more on my planner. So, and I probably within the next like year or so will get, probably a year. Yeah, probably within the next year, like I'll probably get a new one. So yeah, this is my laptop. I just keep it with me just in case. And then let's go to the front pocket area. So in this one, let's see, I have more Germix, and then I also have a scrunchie, because you never know when you're gonna need one. When you're like walking to class, it's burning up, or you know, like your hair elastic breaks, or literally whenever. I feel like every time you don't have a hair tie is when you need one. Like, I don't know what happens, but yeah. So I just have like this little cheetah print scrunchie in there, because you can't go wrong with cheetah print. And I do have two masks in here. I actually wore this one. It's just a black one to school today, but I'll probably keep this one in there as like a backup. It's just like a disposable one. However, I would like to get like a different one, because I typically use this one for like work and stuff, so I keep it in my purse. But I would like just like a patterned cute one that I can keep in my backpack just for school, so I don't have to worry about keep like taking them in and out from my backpack to my purse and such. So still gonna look for one of those, but obviously I have that. And then I have chapstick in here. Then I have just like my little wallet in here. I really like this one because I don't like taking my purse and my backpack like to school with me, so I usually will just take my like wallet, and this one I'm able to like put on my wrist if I need to, or anything like that, and it just carries everything that I need to. I also have like my phone, and it has like the little card holder on the back if I need that as well. But I just keep that in my backpack as well. And then I have just like pad and a tampon, because you never know when it's an emergency and you might need one, or a friend might need one. So I always like to keep one of each in my backpack. And then the last thing in this little pocket is some flash drives. And this is super, super important for, especially if you go to college, because when you go into like the libraries and stuff, I don't know if it's like this at every school, but it's like that at my school. Like when you go into, libraries or different things, and you're working on stuff, but like you don't want to print it at the time, like having a flash drive on you will really help to make sure you're like saving all of your documents, you're not losing any work or anything, if you're not printing it like directly right then, like in the library or the workspace that you're in. So I always like keeping a couple flash drives with me just in case, that I can kind of back up my work on if I'm working on anything at school. And then on the side pocket here, I have two side pockets on both sides. One side I like to keep my headphones in, so these are just like the Apple ones that come with my iPhone. Then on the other side, I like to keep my little water bottle, and I have like a few different stickers on here, nothing crazy. So I'll just like fill this up with ice and water in the morning before I leave, and it like stays cool all day long, so that's really nice. The last thing that is in my backpack is a charger. This is so important because when you're at school and you're like gonna be there for a while, you don't want your phone to die. That's literally like the worst, when your phone or laptop dies and you don't have your charger with you. So I always make sure that I have like a backup charger in my purse, just in case, you never know. And yeah, so that is it that is in my backpack. That's all my school supplies that I got for this year. I just wanna say that if you are in school this year, just try and find like the positives. Like try and stay positive. It looks different for everybody. Like no two people's school looks the same. Like school schedules and everything look the same. Like everything is different for everybody. But let's just try and stay positive. Look at the brighter side of things. Try and like find things that still make you excited and get you motivated and inspired still for school. We totally got this. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. I hope everybody has a great school year this year, and I can't wait to bring you guys along with my last year at school and vlog. I was gonna vlog this week, but I decided not to. I don't know why. I just didn't pick up the camera this morning. I feel like if I started it now, it would be just off. So I will probably vlog next week, but I already have next week's video. Sorry, I literally always hear things in my apartment. It's so weird. But I already have next week's video filmed. It's going to be me and Hope trying and rating my subscribers / followers Starbucks and Dunkin' orders. So I'm so excited to post that because I love the way that the video turned out. But this will be this week's video, and then next week we plan the week after that will probably be another back to school vlog, week in my life or something like that. Just to kind of show you guys a little bit of like my schedule and how I'm doing my school this year. But I hope everybody has a great school year this year. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up for me. Turn on those post notifications so you are never going to miss an upload. I upload a new video every single Wednesday now. And if you've not subscribed to my channel already, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys next week for my next video. Bye!